the behind the scenes to making the Shakira Rubik's Cube. We just installed these blinds yesterday. Whenever I had this open, it would cast like a really weird glare on this. Right now I'm setting up the webcam. Now I'm just trying to get the angle right because we're trying to kind of get this angle, and I'm gonna install another camera up there. This is what I'm looking at while I'm doing that. I'm also going to be turning off the ring light because I wanted more light here, but it was casting a weird like ring on it. Since the Rubik's Cubes are very reflective, I can't have too much light. And you see that? I still have to close this a bit. So that's what it looks like right now. You can see it still has some glare, so I'm gonna have to fix that. Whenever you're doing a project this big, you can never have too many cameras. So I'm taking our security camera that we have here and I'm gonna be placing it over there. It's 9 already and I wanted to start by 9, but I still have to get all cute, hi. I have to get all cute for Shakira. Also, we figured out what that glare is. It's caused by this light, so I'm gonna have to put something there to cover that. But let me go get ready and then we're gonna start. Guys, I got ready. I'm looking all cute. Now time to transfer the image to the iPad and get started. Okay, you guys, so this is the hardest part of the process. You guys are seeing it after I'm done, but it's literally picking which one to do. So I design a bunch and like, I don't know, you guys. It's between this one and this one, but I think I'm gonna do this one. But oh, imagine I should have done this one. Well, Shakira, just if you're watching this, it could have been this one, but I choose this one. And then I also designed it within the picture, so I think this one looks a lot better. So this is the one we're going with. Let's start. I have my little entourage here. I have Pablito right here trying to get out of her cage. I got Jani here too. What the deal? Still trying to solve this glare issue. So we're like Mickey Mousing like that.
This way?
Yeah, that way. And that little cat is the bane of my existence. Hey, little cat, get out of here, little cat. The glare is still there. That's the only problem. That one, instead of being angled, do it like that. Women in STEM. Let's see what happens to you. Little cat, what did... Okay, another thing, you guys. So now for the cubes, I want to do with the first scene, me like dumping them down, but I'm so scared of breaking them that Johnny's going to start lining the floor. Let's see how it looks on camera. Orbit, get out of here. So help me pick it up to here. Up. No, like
it's forward. Jonathan, but like on it. Like that. Okay.
Go. That looks cool.
I should have recorded my phone.
Another. Well, I have that camera on this camera. We just dropped this. I'm gonna edit it in, but now I need to get rid of like the comforter. So I think we're just gonna like. I can just pull it up. Oh, is it? Just like pull it up and out.
Pop it up.
Be careful. These are my babies. I don't like the sound of that.
Papito's like, what the hell?
Alright, you guys, wish me luck.